He probably just moved. Nobody stays perfectly still for their entire MRI.
Yeah, he probably got restless and shifted one hemisphere of his brain to a more comfortable position. Something is pushing on it.